little bit of space at the top for your espresso. My espresso is ready, so I can pour it directly on top of the ice cubes like this. Give it a bit of a stir, and there's your iced latte.